I'm Sam Vang here with Lenovo, and we are showing off our X1 Extreme. All right, so this is a new size to our X1 product line. It's a 15-inch display. We're going to offer it with a FHD or 4K display with Dolby Vision. Now, what really makes this product extreme is the specs. So it's going to we're going to spec it with the Coffee Lake H-Series processors, so you're going to get the full 6-core performance. And also a GTX 1050 Ti graphics card with the Max-Q. So that's new to our X1 lineup. We've never had a discrete graphics card in our X1 product line. So that'll give it the great performance. Another engineering thing that we've done on the product is to improve the cooling. So I'm going to rotate this device to the bottom here, and you'll see that we have now have dual fans, dual thermal fans down here. So that's something a little bit different from what you'll see on our other X1 products. And the fans are pulling air through here, through the vents, and out the back. All right. And of course, this product will have a full array of ports, from USB Type A ports to micro SD card slots, and optional smart card slot as well for those who need it. And then as I rotate the device around to this side, you'll see that we have a proprietary power port for 135 watt charging and power, and then Thunderbolt 3 ports here, Type C, full HDMI port, and a Ethernet dongle port. So you're going to get the full array of ports. This product, it's going to be able to perform all your video editing, all your gaming activities that you need to do, or VR experiences. So that's our ThinkPad X1 Extreme, and that's what we'll be announcing at IFA this year. If you want more information, check it out on Lenovo.com.